Using one rein will always stop your horse better than using two reins, but only if done properly. You should lift your hand up, in, and back towards your belly button in order to disengage the hindquarters and stop the horse's forward impulsion. If you pull down on the rein, it could cause your horse to lose his balance. If you lift your hand to the side, he'll just turn. But when you bring your hand towards your belly button, it will stop your horse.